He we are, the Sacramento Company International Desk, established in 2006 after the official agreement with the GOVPN to realize bilateral health project and development projects. I am Giorgio Benedetto Benedetto, responsible of the Desk and President of VPN, surgeon in Africa longer, managing now the humanitarian and environmental action. The Cooperation Africa Program for the Peace Building in the Horn of Africa, co-founded by public and private donors, won the Sodalitas Award in 2008 in Milano and mentioned in the Regione Lazio Plan as an example of international cooperation with a diplomacy approach. In that period, several medical teams were dispatched in Eritrea, in Ethiopia, in Somalia Puntland by the Regione Lazio Cooperation Law to reinforce the local health system, improving the population life condition. Construction and equipment were provided, recycling hospital furniture too. Conference, meetings and seminaries in global health are realized in the Aula Magna Forlanini to educate the intern staff at the presence of the DC delegations and national authorities. Other residency and long-stay courses with Armenian, Eritrea and Iraqi medical doctors are successfully organized, reinforcing our peace-building health vocation. Thanks to the agreement, many African patients were transferred for specialistic care by the Regione Lazio Humanitarian Plan. In 2012, the new capacity-building local strategy implements the Mother and Child Program, sustain the rural prenatal ultrasound scan and a 24-hour surgical hospital duty in Cameroon, in Madagascar, in Tanzania and in Zambia. Meanwhile, in Benin and in Eritrea are in progress two nutritional health projects to contrast hunger, implementing local technical work too. However, the medical mission is now voted to environment. As K-word, the planet is the priority patient to care, mostly against the viral and bacterial human attacks. In that direction, realize low environmental impact campaign, an eco project is in progress in the suburban marine area of Dar es Salaam, collecting dust, recycling plastic, reforesting coconuts, repairing traditional fisher sailboats, mainly to contrast the criminal dynamic fishery at sea. So, thanks for your attention, success and goodbye.